feel like this mission is far from over.
Delta, the Separatists could be here any minute.
I think it. I see it. A Trade Federation battleship.
Stop looking around and get some hyperspace, Ev.
Yes, sir. On my way.
3-8, I've discovered a vulnerability in the hangar force field. The regulator on the left side of the hangar controls the power flow. Disable it with a demolition charge and you'll seal off the hangar for good.
Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
Scorch, prime and charge.
Reloading.
Get clear, squad.
That was dumb.
I can't rush this, you know?
Charge on that regulator.
Is there a health bay?
Reloading.
I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Setting charge.
Did I do the thing we needed it to do? I guess it did. Cool.
Void. Mark's here. Scratch one, Trendosian.
Dead mark confirmed.
Basically, Bad Batch is essentially when Order 66 happens, there's a handful of clone troopers who don't get the order.
Found Confederacy droids.
And it follows their story.
Force field regulator. The first,
yes.
Disable it, the fewer droids you'll have to deal with.
Blast, there's already another one on the way.
Okay, so we need to get down there then. No problem. This is all very intense. It might not seem like it, but it is quite.
The regulator is on the far side of the hangar. Same drill as before. Get over there and take it out. Alert! Sensor detect another launch.
Fire in the hole.
Fuck, I'm good at this. Rest up, Matt. Honestly, I'll take the Trandoshans back. Can we keep fighting those? I'll secure the area.
Moving to cover. Gunner station told me I'd block a few hours here back in the day.
You have to slice all three terminals. That will focus all the ship turrets on
a minute for each one.
Unmanned gunnery against a battle cruiser.
We can give them a black eye at least.
We'll make them regret the day they blew up Delta Squad.
Atmospheric compensators. Thank you.
I should have waited to utilize that. Fucking hand.
Opening fire on the separatists. They appear to be willing to on the ground.
Come in, slicing protocols, Delta.
Got it.
No, Advisor. We don't get some help here. We're gonna have to...
Sir, shut that computer up!
Come on, hit him!
Their droid control systems are down.
Look at that. It's beautiful.
Oh, I'm really, oh, them blowing it up? Oh, I missed it.
Thanks for the assistance, Captain.
Glad to be of service, Dr.
No one steals a ship from the Republic while we're around. Taking position.
It's actually wild. How many people do you think were on that? How many people do you think were on that ship?
Welcome,
oh, we're battle-hardened now.
Thanks to the data you found on that assault ship, the Republic and the Wookiees are on very good terms. They've asked us to help find their leader, a Wookiee named Tarful. Tarful spent years fighting Trandoshan slavers. 2 days ago, one of his patrols was overwhelmed. The Wookiees assumed he was lost. However, we recently cracked a Trandoshan code indicating Tarful was captured. Be advised, this is a covert insertion. He is still alive and being held in a slave camp here on Kashyyyk. At least you have the element of surprise this time. Good luck.
All right, then. Gonna save the Wookiee.
Osana's taking cover. Looks more like a fortress. Should be fun.
Keep him off that door.
Rocket turrets.
So far, so good. Now let's get to work on the door.
Aye, aye.
Delta Squad, I'm reading multiple signatures converging on your location.
Here they come.
Take cover!
Where the fuck did he come from?
Stay ready, Delta Squad.
Damn, there goes our escape route.
They're on the catwalks.
We're outgunned. Go for the door.
No go, boss. It's a trap.
Advisor, we're in deep here.
Hold your rations, Delta. There's a maintenance access hatch nearby. Find it and blow your way in.
I need some cover, Squad. Hey, if that isn't a red carpet.
Where's it lead?
Well, who cares? As long as it's not here.
Accessing. It leads to a landing bay. Blow it up and get out of there!
Dude, what the fuck are you supposed to do? You can't... There's no cover.
Trying to burn!
Delta 6-2 is out.
Stand back down.
Good work, Delta. Let's move, Delta
Squad. Go, go!
Advisor, we've reached the landing pad.
Damn.
I'm sending you exfil coordinates now.
Excellent. Secure the landing pad and proceed.
We're fucking hurting.
What? I didn't do it. Trying to burn!
Deltas, those beams are wired up to automated alarms.
Better stay out of the spotlights from now on, Squad.
I'm dead. Good God.
You'll need to enter the main section of the camp from here.
The door's blocked.
Create those walls are full of...
We'll beat them, Deltas. Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Charge.
This wall looks pretty flimsy. Let's knock it down.
Works.
Priming?
Got a trend ocean.
Charge armed and ready.
Fire in the hole.
So much for stealth.
Delta leader.
See it. The Trandos are keeping the Wookiees in the structure with the antenna on it.
Let's get in there and bring some action.
Take down, sir.
Looks like he needs a revive, Delta.
Wait, a Wookiee crossbow?
Depot Custis. Artistry and firepower in one package.
Oh, seven's down. Someone help him.
This is getting on my nerves.
Assisting Delta 07. I'll be back.
Damn.
Revive your squad, mate, Delta.
Landing assistance to 07.
Down. Who's up here? Oh, this fucking guy?
I could do this all day. Need less.
The fuck was that? Pins him to the fucking wall.
Kill that spotlight.
Trouble ahead, Commando.
Fuck off, man.
Moving to cover.
Get out. Gotta say, my crew's more of a hindrance than a help right now.
Stop looping around and get some back
on that ship.
Advisor, I'm transmitting silhouette data on that ship now. See anything you recognize?
That's General Grievous.
Okay, lads, the commander of the droid neutralized this barrier. What's he got going on, Kashyyyk?
Find that detention facility and set those Wookiees free.
Trouble ahead, Commandos.
Fire in the hole. Watch
yourself. Man.